100% watching Bly Manor for the plot. For the plot. The plot. The plot. Definitely just for the plot. Look at her! I can't. Look at those jeans! Ah! Look at her outfit! Oh, and yeah, I'm watching it for the plot.
This is my impression of Dani from The Haunting of Bly Manor. Flora?
This is a foyer and it's perfectly splendid. This is the kitchen and it's perfectly splendid. And this is Owen and he's splendid. Mm-hmm. Perfectly. This way, the paintings are all original and they're perfectly splendid.
Listen, if you have been watching Haunting of Bly Manor and you didn't clock this bitch as gay, from this moment, I have nothing to say to you.
I just want to say it's normal for me to assimilate a queer character's identity into my own after I've consumed a piece of media, but the speed at which I chopped my hair off and started dressing like a yearning lesbian gardener after watching The Haunting of Bly Manor is a little bit problematic.
I've waited 3 episodes for something to happen here. Come on.
I'm so glad you stayed.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Come on.
I am too.
Oh my god. It is. It is. It is gay. Holy shit. It's gay. It's gay. It's gay. Gay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Kiss her. Fucking kiss her. Holy shit. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What? What?